Taking you back to the Villisca axe murder house, this startling EVP was recorded by a control device in the early morning hours of the investigation. This device sat alone, collecting the disembodied voices of children. No investigators were present at the time of recording.
www.apraparanormal.com.